kita kenalkan dan kita jual di pasar.
Wah ini ya guys, ini kali pertama mau mengenalkan tempe ke orang-orang bule di pasar tradisional di Amerika. Jadi doakan kami ya bisa berjalan dengan lancar, terus bule-bule bisa menerima dengan baik tentang pertempean ini, dan kita bisa dagangannya bisa laku.
They have one umbrella.
Umbrella?
One.
Okay.
In the truck, no? Oh, in the car?
Morning.
Hello.
It's a video for YouTube.
Yeah.
Kita vakum dulu ya tempenya. Udah benar. Dry. Sudah tersil dengan baik, kita mau siap-siap nih. Kita soalnya jam 8 harus ada di sana. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, Dave and Charles. Nah, selamat pagi dari Texas. Sekarang jam 7:32 dan kita sekarang lagi menuju ke pasar tradisionalnya orang-orang bule di Amerika. Jadi, kali ini adalah kali pertama our first time to selling tempe, introduce tempe and selling tempe to bule-bule in farmers market ya, baby.
Yes.
Oke. Okay. Jadi, kita sudah bawa tempenya dan kita juga bawa banyak olahan tempe juga. Jadi kita mau kenalkan dan jual semuanya ke pasar bule. Nah hari ini, pagi ini tuh dingin ya, 14 derajat celcius ya, 14 degree celcius, and it's still in the morning dan hujan besar. Semoga pasar tradisionalnya tetap rame pengunjung ya. Oke guys, untuk teman-teman yang baru datang ke channel kami, jangan lupa untuk like dan subscribe yang belum subscribe. Dan terima kasih sudah mendukung channel kami dan nonton video ini sampai selesai. Kita lihat seperti apa keadaan pasar tradisionalnya. Ini kali pertama buat aku datang ke sana dan jualan di sana. Doain kami ya, laris manis, Tanjung Simpul. Kita lihat bagaimana di sana.
See you soon.
Yes.
See what happens.
Hujan sayang.
Who?
Hujan.
Hujan?
Raining. Oh, ini yeah. Farmers market seperti ini guys. Aku lihat ke depan.
See where we're gonna be.
Yeah. Oh, seperti ini sayang. Oke, okay, mereka udah siap-siap pada jualan. Oh, kayak gini.
Thank you. from the Philippines. It's pretty much the staple in Indonesia. And we're making chips out of it. It's mostly, we're branching out a little bit, but these are mostly dried chips. $10 a bag. No dairy. No dairy. There's no dairy. There's no preservatives. Each one has a little. I just opened this one up. But it's a silver packet inside there. It's a great one. And because there's no preservatives, no MSG, no gluten.
We started.
Oh, I don't know that I already started.
Oh.
Maybe by accident.
Yes. So, we
farmer market tradisional pasar tradisional Amerika.
Yes, so we went to the farmer's market. We didn't sell a lot. We almost sold one, but as you saw, the guy didn't have we didn't have the card
machine.
The card machine, and he didn't have cash, and he didn't have Zelle.
Yeah.
So he couldn't send us money, so I was like, eh. But he really wanted the chips.
Yeah.
And then we also had another one where we didn't have it on video, but she bought a bag.
One.
Yeah, she bought one.
Aku translate ya, sayangnya. Jadi kalau tadi teman-teman sudah lihat yang sebelum ini, tadi kan ada laki-laki bule memakai jaket pink, itu suka banget sama chipsnya, mau beli tapi nggak bawa duit cash, bawanya credit card, dan dia juga nggak pakai mobile banking. Jadi yang tadinya mau beli, nggak jadi deh, padahal aku udah gini-gini kan. Nah, terus ada satu orang lagi yang pembeli, tapi kita nggak sempat videoin tadi, akhirnya beli, bayar cash.
So, it was also raining.
Yeah, hujan.
And we didn't have a lot of customers.
Yeah,
no one did.
Jadi, yeah. Customer yang tadi datang ke farmer market, pasar tradisional bule itu cuma sedikit ya, kita bisa hitung sama jari. Not even like 6 person ya.
Yeah, not even 6 people in the 3 hours that we were there.
Iya, 3 jam kita di sana sepi banget.
The lady next to us, she didn't make any sales.
Oh, the tea lady?
Yeah, the lady that sold tea.
Oh, I thought she did once. Before.
Maybe one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, one.
Yeah,
the guy that was going to buy... Yeah,
because
she had a card reader.
Yeah, dia
so,
punya.
Yeah, she had one customer.
Yeah, dia punya mesin buat credit card. Yeah. Jadi tadi yang pelanggan, maksudnya customer yang memakai jaket si pink itu, dia udah beli tadi teh. Tapi kita mau beli di kita nggak bisa karena kita nggak punya mesin pembaca credit card.
Yeah, so I wasn't expecting us to sell a whole lot or really anything. I'm happy with what we got.
Yes, me too.
It's a good
starting
point. we learned a few things.
Yeah.
So maybe we'll apply it next couple of weeks when we go back.
Yeah, kita 2 minggu lagi ke depan akan coba jualan lagi di sana, nanti bikin video lagi. Dan kita banyak belajar dari pengalaman pertama yang hari ini, cuacanya hujan, customer-nya sedikit, tapi kita belajar banyak untuk memperbaiki penjualan kita ataupun performa kita nanti ke depan nih, 2 minggu lagi.
So now we're going to try to introduce the public to Indonesian food.
Yeah. Jadi Om Bule dan aku punya misi untuk mengenalkan makanan Indonesia kepada orang-orang Amerika, bule-bule di Amerika.
Because we did give out a lot of little samples of our tempeh chips, and everyone that tried it loved them.
Ya, jadi tadi kita sempat membuka satu pack dari tempeh chips kita untuk dicobain ke teman-teman vendor sesama penjual yang jaga booth tadi ya, yang pada jualan di booth. Mereka pada suka.
So, we're doing what we can to help promote Indonesian food and hopefully Indonesian culture. Because of the shirt.
Yes, sudah pakai batik kan?
Yes. So, trying to be friends to Indonesia.
Yes, of course. You're an Indonesian lover. Indonesian lover and Indonesia big fan of batik. And next time, maybe 2 weeks from now, you wearing the batik which very ngejreng color ya.
Yes.
Yang kuning ataupun yang biru yang atau gimana gitu. Biar dia menarik perhatian dan dia mengenalkan batik juga. Mengenalkan makanan Indonesia dan terutama tempe. Dan kita sekarang mau nganter pesanan tempe ke customer. Kita sudah ada di Carlton. Kita mau ketemu sama 2 customer. Kita lihat ya. Kita jumpa sampai di sini aja, kita lanjutin selanjutnya.
Exactly.
Padahal enggak ngerti.
All right. Well, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, ring that bell, and if you have any questions, leave them down below in the comment section. And it's going to start raining soon.
Ya, hujan lagi.
Always raining.
Okay.
Dadah.
Dadah.